Hello everyone, and welcome to my review of Bang Average Football. This game has recently caught the attention of many soccer enthusiasts, and today I'm going to give you my full opinion on it. Bang Average Football is a soccer game that aims to offer a simple and fun gaming experience without taking itself too seriously. It reminds Sensible Soccer and Total Soccer, but with some upgrades. Right from the start, the game impresses with its colorful and intuitive user interface. The aesthetics are attractive and the menus are easy to navigate, making the process of starting a match quick and painless. Gameplay is the heart of any sports game, and Bang Average Football manages to deliver a solid experience. The game mechanics are straightforward and accessible, making it perfect for both newcomers and experienced players. The controls are simple and responsive, with a well-implemented passing and shooting system that allows for smooth and realistic actions. However, this simplicity might be seen as a downside for more demanding players looking for a deeper and more complex simulation. Game modes. You can choose between a career mode, where you manage your team through multiple seasons, and a quick match mode, ideal for those who want a fast game without too many complications. From a graphical standpoint, the game is well made, even if it doesn't reach the detailed levels of AAA titles. Player models are well defined, and the stadiums are varied. The lighting and visual effects are pleasing, contributing to an engaging atmosphere during matches. In conclusion, Bang Average Football strikes a balance between simplicity and fun, offering an enjoyable and accessible gaming experience. While it may not satisfy the tastes of those seeking a complex soccer simulation, it's perfect for those looking for an immediate and fun soccer game. Thanks for watching this review. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed it and subscribe to the channel. Have a nice day. Have a fun.
Thank you.